Hi, my name's Katie. Today's class is beginner sun salutation A class. So we'll go through each pose that's in sun salutation A, sometimes called Surya Namaskar A. We'll break down each pose with alignment cues, and then we'll put them all together on the breath as a flow. If you're a beginner, you'll definitely learn something new. And if you're a more advanced yogi, maybe you will enjoy coming back to basics and learn something new. So I hope you enjoy it. Get on your mat and let's get started. Let's begin in mountain pose today. Standing up nice and tall, rooting through all four corners of your feet. Wiggle your toes a little bit, set them down. Begin to engage the muscles in your body, your quads, and your core. Hands in prayer in front of your heart. Find your breath. And close your eyes or have a soft gaze to the floor. As you inhale, your chest rises, and as you exhale, your chest falls. Inhale, chest rises. Exhale, chest falls. Settle into your space, settle into your body. Drawing the breath inwards to build energy. Inhale together. Exhale together. One more time, inhale and exhale. Release your hands, shrug your shoulders up, back, and down. Lift your hands to the ceiling. Take your right hand to your left wrist, stretch over towards the right. Nice side body stretch. Also warming up the spine a little bit. Up to the center. Release, other side. Take your hand to right, left hand to the right wrist and stretch over towards the left. Find your breath. And inhale all the way up. And step to the front of your mat. So beginner sun salutation A today, Surya Namaskar A. Hands at heart center in mountain pose. Find your breath again. Take your time. Practice where you are today. Find your center. And on an inhale, reach your arms up. Big V with your arms, rotating your arms so your thumb faces behind you and your pinkies are in front. Hands are wider than your shoulders. If you can, place your palms together overhead. Hold here for a breath. Inhale together. And exhale, forward fold. First forward fold. So be generous with yourself today. Bend your knees. Be generous. Let your head hang down. If your hands are on the mat, that's great. You can also be behind your legs a little bit to give you some more support. Wrapping your arms behind your legs.
or place your hands by your feet. Bend your knees as much as you need to keep your belly on your thighs for this forward fold. And let your head hang down. Find your breath. And on an inhale, we'll lift up halfway. Straighten your legs, hands on your shins. Straighten your back. Reach the crown of your head forward. You should probably feel a good hamstring stretch here. Hold for a breath. And exhale. Inhale one more time. And exhale, place your hands on either side of your feet. Step your right foot back and your left. High plank. The first time through, we're going to lower our knees to the mat. Untuck our toes for high plank. Push, spread your fingers so wide, wider than you've ever spread them before, pushing down through the earth, pushing through your back, shoulder blades separate. And then on an exhale, lower yourself all the way down to your belly. Excuse me. And on an inhale, your hand, plant your hands, curl your chest off the floor for a baby cobra, little to no weight in your hands, looking straight ahead. Slowly release. And on an exhale, a little bigger this time, pushing up into the hands, high cobra. Slowly release, place your hands down, curl your toes under, push up and back, downward facing dog. Push your hips up and back, heels moving towards the earth. Fingertips spread wide again, pushing down through your hands, down through your feet. Let your head hang loose. You're like an upside down V. Be here for a few breaths. You can pedal out your feet, bending one knee at a time. Beautiful. And on an inhale, look forward and tiptoe very slowly to the top of your mat. Forward fold. And on an inhale, halfway lift, hands on your shins, straighten your back. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise all the way up. Arms up overhead, either in a big V or palms touching above your head. And we'll do it again. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees as generously as you need. And inhale, halfway lift. Straighten your back, hands on your shins. You got this. Exhale, plant your hands. Step your right foot back. And then your left, high plank. So like we did before, you can drop to your knees or keep everything lifted for high plank. And then on an inhale, shift your body forward so you're on your tippiest tippy toes and your shoulders are past your wrist. And then exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. You can take your knees to the mat if you like. Elbows brushing past your ribs, elbows staying over your wrists, shoulders do not come below your elbows. And then on an inhale, upward facing dog or high cobra. I'm in high cobra with my knees on the mat. And exhale, curl your toes under. Push back, downward facing dog. Beautiful. On an inhale, lift your heels, look forward. And on an exhale, step to the top of your mat, feet in between your hands. And inhale, halfway lift, flatten your back. Exhale, forward fold, lengthen your spine. And inhale, rise all the way up, hands above your head. Let's do it again. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands. Step left foot back, right foot back. You can go take a modification on your knees. to help you with technique. On an inhale, shift yourself forward on your tippy toes. Your shoulders come ahead of your wrists. Chaturanga Dandasana. Bend your elbows by your ribs. Shoulders stay in line with the elbows. And on an inhale, untuck your toes. Push your chest through, upward facing dog. So your chest is shining through, pushing down through your hands to lift yourself up. Tops of the feet on the mat. And exhale, curl over your toes, push your hips back, downward facing dog. On an inhale, lift your heels, and exhale, step to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold, lengthen your spine. Inhale all the way up, hands above your head. Let's do it again on the breath. You got this. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, plant your hands, step your left foot back, then your right, high plank or knees down. Inhale, shift your body forward, and exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale through to upward facing dog or high cobra, and exhale, push back, downward facing dog. On an inhale, your heels lift, and exhale, step to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise all the way up. We're gonna do this two more times. Exhale, forward fold, lengthen your spine. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands. Step back into plank and go ahead and lower down. Chaturanga Dandasana on your knees or your toes. Inhale through to upward facing dog or high cobra. And exhale, push back, downward facing dog. On an inhale, lift your heels and step to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise all the way up. Last time, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step your right foot back, left foot back, lower down, Chaturanga Dandasana. Knees on toes, inhale through to upward facing dog or high cobra, and exhale, push back, downward facing dog. On an inhale, lift your heels, bend your knees, and exhale, step to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise all the way up, exhale, hands to heart center. Beautiful work. For beginner sun salutation A, if that flow felt off or confusing, come back to it again and again, and it'll become second nature. Let's slow it down just a little bit here. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. On an inhale, halfway lift, flatten back. Exhale, plant your hands. Step your right foot back and your left foot back. Stay here, plank hold. You can drop your knees if it gets too intense. Pushing down through your hands, your shoulder blades separate on your back. One long line of energy from the crown of your head to your hips, to your heels. We'll be here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop your knees to the mat, untuck your toes. Send your hips back towards your heels, child's pose. Rest your forehead on the mat, hands out in front of you, resting posture. Take a couple breaths here. Inhale together. Exhale, sigh it out. And on an inhale, slowly round your back up. One vertebrae at a time so that you're sitting on your heels. Hero's pose on your heels. Hands on your thighs, looking straight ahead. Maybe a slight smile on your face for taking the time today to learn something new. Continue your practice.
finding your breath, enjoying the stillness. And then shift your hips off to one side. Straighten your legs, scoot yourself down a little bit, and slowly lower down all the way onto your back for our final resting pose of the day, Savasana. Let your hands be by your sides, palms facing up, feet about mat width distance apart, flopping open. Tuck your shoulder blades under your back. Tuck your chin slightly. Relax your face. Relax the space between your eyebrows. We'll be here for a couple minutes. Enjoy the space. Begin to wiggle your fingers and toes, deepening your breath. Reach your arms overhead, straighten your toes like your first morning stretch. Bend your knees into your chest. And on your own time, just roll to one side. Push yourself up to a comfortable seated position. With your hands at heart center. It's an honor practicing with you today. Practice where you are. Namaste.